Então, e tu não viva aí?
How about the 15 minutes?
Na matamgi. You say you don't want to be?
I want the 15 minutes.
But you said the relationship is over, right?
No, no, no. Now the relationship has started.
No, I don't want you. What the hell? I've got another man.
Who? MC Rose?
MC Rose, yeah. Who's loyal?
MC Rose Media. So she's leaving me for you or what?
Uh-huh.
I don't think so.
He's loyal. He doesn't care about my money. Yeah. But he cares about my money and he's still dicking me, huh?
Hi. Ah.
What?
I don't want one.
Trying to, I want to go to Spain.
Why? You're here with me?
I'm just on a break.
Okay. You're supposed to be happy to be with me here. Because I'm happy to be with you.
I need to give you time to work. Because you always answer your call even when you're on top of me.
But that's my business, you know?
So you have to do your business.
May you serve
your patient? Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, there will be as well 30 euro to reship the ticket, and yeah. Maybe a ticket difference because of that. Mm-hmm. If you choose this flight, the completion automatically is not possible, but it's possible if I send everything for a manual cancellation for our ticket of things. Okay, so what I can do, we can select the flight together from Berlin to Abuja on 4th of next Friday, the 20th of November,
mm-hmm.
And then I will send everything for a calculation, and you can call us back tomorrow morning, in the early morning, to check if you agree with the price and if you would like to modify the ticket.
Yeah, but I would like to know how much would the price be, like, can you tell me?
I'm not able to do that, sir, today, as I told you, it was not possible to do it automatically. That's why I need to select the flight with you.
Okay.
And send everything for a manual calculation. And then when you will come back, we will provide you the price. But automatically, it's not possible.
Okay. So, let's do that.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So, what's the option that I can offer you for the 20th of November?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, on Friday, it can be a departure from Berlin at 7 a.m. in the morning.
Yeah.
And then you will arrive in Paris at 8 a.m. and 45 minutes. And then it will be a departure from Paris at 11 a.m. to arrive in Abuja at 5 p.m. 05.
Okay. Yeah.
So if you agree, I will select this flight for you.
Okay. Yeah.
I will send everything for a manual calculation urgently, as the departure should be in 2 days now. Okay. Mm-hmm. So you can call us back tomorrow morning.
Okay.
Check if the calculation, or maybe even this evening, but I cannot guarantee you that the calculation will be ready this evening.
Okay.
So try to call us back after 6 p.m.
Okay.
To get the calculation.
Okay. Thanks.
Exactly the same number, and then you will provide the booking reference. I leave my remarks in your reservation, so the next agent will be able to tell you the price.
Okay, thanks a lot.
You're welcome, sir. Okay. Have a nice day.
And you too.
Thank you for your call.
You're welcome. Bye.
Thank you, bye.
No problem.
What's no problem?
They will call us back.
What time?
No, we'll call them back. She will do it. She said, enter after 6 in the evening. I'll call them.
So I can go from here to...
Yeah, straight to Paris to Abuja.
Okay. So I'm supposed to pay. What did she say about like 120 euro?
To change?
I have to pay 120 euro. Yeah. To change.
But there's another fare we have to pay.
After you 120 euro, you have to pay another fare.
Mm. That's why she said that when I call them, she will tell us the exact amount.
It doesn't make sense now. Anytime you're pressing this, we always carry it.
It's not comfortable. She will check it. She will check it and tell us if we accept, she will do it. If not, we'll buy a ticket from here too.
To Spain.
Yeah.
And fly.
Yeah.
And compare the boat prices, which is cheaper. Yeah. And it's a flight tomorrow to Paris, to Spain. Yeah?
Yeah.
So you will see me also staying?
Maybe.
Not maybe.
I said baby.
You have to see me also staying.
Can say, walk away. I work too hard. You cheated like you faded. I ain't your prey. So walk away. Just walk away.
I ain't your So you can say, walk away, I work too hard. You change it like you faded. I ain't your bread. Oh, Sean.
Sometimes some of their parts is not original, you know. So it's better you get it down.
I've put more than 6-7 racks of that kind. It didn't catch. And I'm telling you, put more than 6, it didn't work.
And you bought all in Nigeria?
Yes.
Shit.
The steering is very, baby, yeah, the steering is so hard.
Yeah, to turn.
I'm driving the car.
Because Frischen Pfeffer. Mhm. Oder soll ich das einfach alles reden? Ja,
ist gut. Ich schaue Chili.
No.
So, you know, as I'm saying, you know how everything is, right? So, it's too hard for me.
Mm-hmm.
And I can be watching you. Yeah, so. I'm really not happy about how everything is going, you know, so because now I don't have my job, and you are the one working your last hour to feed us and pay for the rent and everything.
You know?
So, yeah, they're not complaining, I'm complaining because I'm the man, right? So, that's why I talked about it.
What? Are you fucking kidding me? I got old baby children, I just have it. And they want old baby. They want to leave us. Everything will be left before. Everything will be true. What? Is it easy for another woman? Just because you don't have a job, you can't cut off from that which will work every single day for 10 years?
It's very shameful to staying just like that and serving someone like that. I'm really sorry about that, but it's not like that.
How long have you been thinking about this? Because I know it's interesting to come and decide right now.
I'm going to come back with some classes. I'm sorry.
I want to work out of my life because you can't cut it for the family. That's some bullshit. You sure you want to do this? No matter what, I want to do, I'll prove to you that I want us to be back together, to keep going, that you just want to go. Have you made up your mind you want to go? You know, I have a 3-month-old baby. Yeah? Anyway, I don't think you want to leave because I'm catching for some family. I'm sure you want to leave because you've seen some other picture, yeah? I know you've seen some picture. That's okay. I actually came here to tell you something. That's why I asked us to meet here at the pizza. Not like there was no food in the house. But same thing, if you want to leave, fine, you can go. Actually, why I asked us to meet here at the house? Remember the lottery I told you I played in January on your birthday? Yeah? Okay. Actually, I won 20 million naira for that lottery. So, fuck off. So, let's see who's that.
You know, say I'm falling in love, my life seems so boring, there's no single day I don't think about you, oh, I've been praying over.
I don't think so.